think something's going on. Seems pretty clear what's going on. I would guess the size of the response was probably because he was endangering himself or, you know, like running into the traffic or something. Oh yeah, I think he had like a doll.
Yeah. Yes, I mean, well, he was in a state of distress for sure. He was emotionally distressed. So they, and I did overhear them asking something about a diagnosis. So I think he was.
Oh yeah.
He was having an episode of some kind of. I do, yeah. I didn't see it exactly closely.
Well, they didn't know. I don't think they knew because he was lying there holding.
Oh. Well, that would explain the response.
If they thought he had a baby.
He wasn't going doing what they were asking to do, and they thought he was holding the baby.
Gotcha.
Didn't know.
Yeah. Well. Yeah. That does explain some stuff.
So that has a microphone. Can that do TV quality stuff?
Oh no, no, no! It's not even 4K.
Not waiting this one out or pushing anything. Could be a while. Seems pretty clear. They're just getting the guy water. He doesn't have a baby. I thought that guy was kind of, you know, mocking the dude because the guy was fat, like he had a big belly, and so I thought the guy was saying he had a baby. I was like, man, that's kind of insensitive. This guy's having total emotional meltdown and you're teasing him because he's fat, but no, like literally they thought he had a baby and its head popped off.